Which speech did you like most at this conference?
I really liked the session that we had this morning with the young people, because I think they presented well, they had some good ideas, and one, for example, that I like is the thought about it is with the unconditional income, and the special ideas that they had to give young people, for example, a certain amount of money that they can deal with freely. I think this is an interesting idea, also that maybe we should follow up. Yeah.
And did the conference meet your expectations so far?
So for the conference, yeah, I met for sure my expectations. I met a lot of interesting people. I had a lot of good conversations with very different kind of people. I mean, for example, with the young students, and also with with the businessmen and with the people from politics or from economy. So yes, this is the part I really like. Thank you.
And which ideas should we follow up in the future?
As I already mentioned, I think the idea we should follow up in the future is maybe thoughts about the unconditional basic income, because we're going to have in the future, I think, a big shift to unemployment because of the ongoing process of intelligent hardware that can do a lot of services. And so maybe it would be a good idea to go into the direction of unconditional basic income. I don't know yet how to implement it, because it's a huge challenge actually, but I think in the very idea of it, it's a good idea. Yeah.
Was nehmen Sie mit von der bisherigen Konferenz?
Ich würde sagen, es ist sehr erfrischend, die verschiedenen Referate, vor allem, dass man generationenübergreifend miteinander diskutiert und sich austauscht und immer wieder so auch von der jungen Generation auf Schuhe gehalten wird. Aktuelle Probleme, aber auch dann, es geht vieles auch ins Philosophische, wie zum Beispiel ein Referat gestern Morgen gezeigt hat.
Welches Referat meinen Sie?
Dasjenige von Herrn Kiermann. Das war sehr interessant, wenn man Wirtschaft mal von einer anderen Seite aufrollt.
Was denken Sie, welche Ideen sollte man in der Zukunft weiterverfolgen?
Ich würde sagen, dass Wirtschaft und das Humanitäre, das Human-Soziale, diesen Aspekt, dass Wirtschaften durchaus nicht nur einfach gewinnmaximierend sein muss, sondern dass man das sehr schön in Einklang auch bringen kann.